Now, I'm not the world's best at giving compliments, but on this occasion, I'm going to make an exception. I was just going to say, I thought Kate looked stunning today. Andrew. He's not scrubbed up too bad either, has he?
So, Kate and I met, it will be 10 years ago in January coming. And it quickly became clear to both of us that there was a real connection and a real love. And Kate has, with me, taken on a lot of responsibility. She's been a stepmum to my two girls. She has helped to create many experiences and family memories that certainly wouldn't have happened without her. I certainly wouldn't have done some of the things that Kate has managed to come up with over the years. I have to thank her for that. You know, in the words of the Beach Boys, God only knows where I would be without her.